Well, I just made it all the way up here with only one stop. And it was tough for me because I'm not conditioned, but this was very proud of myself. So I'm gonna put the camera on the helmet. Like that. Hopefully it's aimed in an okay direction. We are gonna ride down this mountain. Hopefully that's not too goofy. Guess I'll find out. Now there's nothing overly exciting about this journey down. Pretty much just fire road, so it's not gonna be any daring single track or anything like that. Unless I see something on the way. Take a picture of this. This is pretty cool. It is very pretty out. All right, stop wasting everybody's time. Get this ride on. Get clipped in my pedals here. Too goofy of a direction. I'm actually gonna check this really quick before I go too much further. Seems feasible. All right, and back on the bike. Still pretty damp up here, so even though my tire is pretty much bald in the back, I'm getting better traction than I have been, by a little bit at least. So it's gonna take it a little easy. How you doing? Super pretty. I don't know if you guys can see this or not. It's awesome. Yeah, okay, thank you. Whoa, tires slipping out there. It's actually a little cool out tonight. Whoa. Deep turn here. Ugh. We're getting close to the bottom again. Make sure I don't run into anybody. The ground is nice and wet here. It's really nice. Good fit, man. Nothing crazy. A little bit of a downhill. Nothing too bad. I'll go the road